Everybody did a great job today. Tomorrow, is Brittany and Jump Ball going tomorrow? They're going to do a Friday, I mean, yeah. They're going to do juggling variation for the scores, and they're going to do basic to the play. So, but everybody else did a good job.
Okay, this game is called Galactic Empire Rebel. Okay, the game is to get prisoners from this team. This is your prison. Points, the spot, point is the prison. You have to stay in that prison. The only way you can get out is if somebody from your team comes to rescue you. So how to make it easier for them, you can make a chain. You still have to stay here, but you can make a chain by grabbing hands to make it easy for your team to come rescue you.
Wait, how do we get into that prison?
This is the general area. Like, for example.
So it's not like we can tag each other?
Yeah, you can tag each other.
So like we're running around, and if they tag us, we go to their prison?
Yes.
And if we tag them,
they
come out?
They come here.
And the only way to get them out is to
tell them? No, you have to make them like, you know, like.
No, it's not asking.
You have to make them come to you.
Yeah,
I'm going to
do it. I'm not being stupid.
Give me 2 people here. 2 people from this room. Hello? Hey, relax.
So we're playing tag?
Basically.
We're all running around. Come on.
Yeah.
He
tags. Okay.
With him?
All right, you take out the prison. And then you come back out. And catch 14.
But the only way I can get out is if he tags
14.
Okay.
How
we
win?
Ready, team?
Yep.
Ready? Yep.
Go.
Nice job. Good job.
Practice is the worst. Just have me over there.
Come on, Brady!
Keep going, Flash.
You think about snapping to
the face?
What happened?
Nice job, Brittany. Nice job.
What's high?
Time to switch teachers.
No, you're doing the other one.
Thank you.
And you're gonna snap your fingers on top of your head. You can clap. You can do this. Alright? And then you're gonna do a crab walk or anything.
Come on.
Give it back. Alright. We're gonna do the astronaut rock. And walk. So first, we're gonna start off walking. We're gonna go in a circle. Yeah, we can go clockwise. Alright? You're gonna do locomotor movements. You start with a walk, and then when I blow the whistle, you're gonna do a different move. You can do a crab walk, you can run, you can do anything. Alright? John Paul's gonna be our leader, so he's gonna pick what we do. We're gonna switch him. Alright? So whatever locomotor movement he chooses, that's what y'all are gonna do. And when I blow the whistle, and she's gonna switch. Everybody understand? Everybody good? Yep. All right, let's start it.
Okay, let's do the astronaut walk.
Beautiful.